every team feels like we got a shot at this. Welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs.
First round are often incredible.
Every game is its own entity.
Enough talking. Yeah. The players are about to hit the ice.
We are set for action.
Ready, set, on your mark. Let's do it.
Oh, a huge hit that one.
More pushing to show me what playoff hockey is all about.
Boy, the tempers are starting to flare up here now.
Stand back, watch greatness work. Perfection takes time, watch patience work.
Last chance, one more save from the Mrazek.
Big save, Binnington.
MacKinnon racing and shoots and scores! Nathan MacKinnon!
Nah, stop, I'm coming in hot. Boy, you better not blink. Too fast for your cam. Go right past you, make you say, oh man. Who got the moves they don't want to quit? Put on a show you can't miss and you better not blink.
Kaniacs have been waiting 10 years for this.
Jordan Eberle, his fourth of the playoffs.
Put on a show you can't miss, so you better not blink.
Bob Jones in for a power play goal. Seth Jones buried it.
Austin Matthews.
You gonna work me? You can't even outwork me.
It's Braxton. Game winner.
I don't know what that kid dreams about, but it can't be better than that.
What a moment for the 19-year-old. His first goal in the playoffs.
Markstone. The first hat trick of his career.
Ovechkin's taunting the officials. Get him out of here.
You have got a grind out of every game to win this series.
Too fast for your can. Passion make you say, oh man, who got the moves they don't want to quit? Put on a show you can't miss.
It's game seven. Nothing else matters.
The Sharks are 4-for-4 on this power play.
The overtime winner. And the Sharks have come back to win the game.
That's remarkable.
Should make you say, oh man, who got the moves they don't want to quit?
Williams touch the net. Score! The Carolina Hurricanes win game seven.
Meet me in St. Louis.
A seventh game win against Toronto.
The Colorado Avalanche. They've eliminated the Calgary Flames.
St. Louis blows. Advance to round two.
The Islanders have swept the Pittsburgh Penguins.
A five-alarm fire.
As they have done nothing but dominate the team that dominated the regular season.